Accuride. Always designing, always refining, always moving forward. Accuride presents the Enhanced 3832 Easy Close with smooth, flawless movement, reliable performance, and new features to speed installation. From stem to stern, we've re-engineered nearly every component to bring you a product with outstanding movement that's easier to install than ever. One of the first things people notice is that there is a definite difference in the movement of the new 3832 Easy Close. We made a lot of changes that contribute to this new silky smooth motion. Let's start by taking a look at the Easy Close mechanism. From an engineering perspective, we removed quite a bit of material to reduce the thickness and width of the mechanism. We also trimmed material on the interior facets to increase space inside the mechanism. Freeing up space around and inside the mechanism gives it more breathing room or greater tolerances, which make the mechanism less susceptible to compression. Compression of the mechanism interferes with the Easy Close operation. Why is compression an issue? Variations in cabinet construction and materials can cause the slide to be squeezed or compressed, sometimes quite unevenly. This pressure drastically affects slide movement and performance. The housing material for the mechanism has been altered to make it stronger and, once again, to better resist compression. There is a new damper cylinder. The damper cylinder is 19% smaller, so it is more protected within the housing. If you look on the back of the cabinet member, you'll see there's no longer a cutout where the dampening cylinder used to protrude. Looking a little deeper, the springs inside the mechanism are stronger. This helps ensure a complete close, and balanced against the mechanism's damper ensures a gradual close. The tab securing the mechanism is larger by about 16%, and we've added another bend in the outer member to make sure the mechanism stays securely in position, despite day-to-day punishment. We also made a change to the intermediate member. We shortened up the U-notch at the end of the member. This change creates a stronger junction, making the slide less susceptible to torque when fully extended. We changed the ball retainer between the intermediate member and the cabinet member. It's now longer and has 15% more ball bearings. These changes contribute to better movement and a stronger slide. There is now a single spacer between the cabinet member and the intermediate member. Previously, there were 2, 3, or more spacers, depending upon slide length. We found that over time, the rate of movement could begin to vary between these spacers, causing undesirable friction. The new single spacer has 15 to 30% more ball bearings. Moving to a single spacer and adding ball bearings not only reduces friction for better movement, it increases strength and support between the slide members. We even revised the guide block on the slide. Amazingly, just a little bit of material shaved off this component helped to reduce drag while also easing reinsertion of the drawer member. This is great news for end users as well, because it makes it easier to reinstall drawers. We also reshaped the disconnect lever by adding material to the piece at the contact point. This increased engagement of the drawer member and is one more change that added to the slide's strength. There are new mounting features as well. Breathing tabs with mounting holes were added to the rear of the cabinet member. Breathing tabs help offset construction and material variances by providing the slides with a little more give. These additional mounting holes also give more stability to side mount installations. Since previously, there were no mounting holes at the rear of the slide near the mechanism, we added a face frame hole, and this change has gotten a lot of attention because it saves time in face frame installations. Plus, you save a little money because you need one less bracket. Last but not least, the 3832 Easy Close has a new grease formulation that contributes to the super smooth movement, while also providing reliable performance when the slides are exposed to cooler temperatures. All these changes add up to a product that gives you flawless movement, reliable performance, and features that make installation easier than before. Contact your local distributor today for a sample of the new 3832 Easy Close.